मॉर्निंग क्लास फिफ्थ, लेट्स स्टार्ट मल्टीप्लिकेशन. यस्टरडे वी हैव कवर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड एंड थर्ड आल्सो गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 32. एंड आई होप यू हैव ट्राइड टू डू दीज क्वेश्चंस इन योर रफ कॉपीज. आई टोल्ड यू टू डू दीज क्वेश्चंस आल्सो, but I will make you understand one question again so that it will be easy for you to do other questions also. Okay, so let's start. Question number third given to you by seven, five, six, one into 50. We have to do this question by this method. So we can write it 7, 5, 6, 1, and we know that to 50 we can write 5 tens are 50. Okay. Now we will make a group 7, 5, 6, 1 multiply by 5 like this, and we have to multiply it by 10. So I am doing here a rough work. 7, 5, 6, 1 multiply by 5. Then 5 ones are 5. 5, 6 are 30, 0 here, 3 as carry. 5, 5 are 25 and 3, 25 plus 3, 28. Carry here. 7, 5 are 35 plus 2, 37. So I will write this down, here. 37805 multiply by 10. Then here is 1. You will directly multiply by this and put a 0 after this. 378050. This is your answer. Okay. All questions are same. Now you can do all others by yourself. Just try once. If you have any kind of problem, then you can ask me. I will help you in doing these questions. Okay. Now let's move to question number 4. Using suitable grouping, find the following products. We have to make groups like that. And then what we have to do? We have to solve this easily. Okay. We have to apply some tricks here. So question number 4. We are given 2. Multiply 3, 4, 6, multiply 5. Now we have to make its grouping such like that we can easily solve it. Okay. So here we have to use here few tricks and we have to concentrate here, use our mind. So see, 3, 4, 6 is our multiplicand and we can make group of, if I will make group of 2 and 5 together, then my answer will be 5 2's are 10. Now, is not it easy to do? Very easy. So, I will write 3 4 6 multiply by 1, 3 4 6, and in the end, I will put a 0. So easy. So, you just have to use your mind here. You do not need to do it like, first of all, multiply this 3, 4, 6 by this and then answer of this will be multiplied to this. No, just make grouping of any two which are possible, to which we can make 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and your answer will be easy. I hope we should do another question also. We should try this one also. 4 into 8, 2, 6. 4 multiply 8 to 6 and multiply 25. Now 8 to 6, this is multiplicand. You can easily analyze that a number which is the largest among all the digits given, that will be the multiplicand. You have to do that, that multiplicand you have to write separately and the remaining you have to multiply, just like 4 multiply 25. So 8, 26 multiply 2. Now what is 4 multiply 25? You know that if we multiply 4 to 25, it will be 100. Now again very easy. 8 2 6 00. These all are same and very easy to do. So you must try how to do this question. This is very easy and you can do it easily. Okay, I think we should move to next topic, multiplication of large numbers. See, multiplication of large numbers. In your previous classes, you have done multiplication up to 2 or 3 digits. Okay, now you have to do here multiplication with 4 or 5 digits also. Okay, so here an example is given to you. So I will try it for you. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So I will write it down here. 7 6 2 4 2 3 4 6. Now start. 6 4s are 24 to carry. 6 2s are 12 and 2 14 carry. 1 6 6s are 36 plus 1 37. Now 7 6s are 42, 42 plus 3, 45. Okay, now what in the next line we have to put a zero or a cross. I will use a cross here. Okay, 4 4s are, this is completed. Now ignore this and start with this 4. 4 4s are 16 with carry 1. 4 2s are 8 plus 1 9. Keep in mind their carries, do not get confused. 6 4s are 24, so 4 here, 2 here. 4 7s are 28, 28 and 2 30, so 0 here, 30 here. Now in the next line we have to put 2 zeros this time or 2 cross, whatever you want. Now ignore these 2 and now you have to multiply with 3. Then 3 4s are 12, carry 1. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 7. 3 6s are 18 with carry 1. 3 7s are 21 plus 1 22. Okay, now 1 is remaining, so 1 cross, 2 cross, now 3 cross. Now left all those. Okay, ignore these. Now it's the turn of 2. So 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 6s are 12 with carry 1, and 2 7s are 14 plus 1 15, like this. Now what you have to do, you have to add them. So 4 0 0 0, 4 plus zeros 4, 6 plus 4 10, 0 0, so 10 plus 0 10, 0 here, 1 carry here. 7 plus 1 8 or 9 plus 1 10, 10 7 17, 17 and 2 19, so 9 here, 1 here. 5 4 9 plus 1 10, 10 7 17 and 17 and 8 25, 2 here. 4 to 6, 6 and 8 14, 14 and 4 18, 8 here, now 1 has carry. 3 plus 1 4, 4 to 6 and 6 to 8, then 8 here. 5 plus 2 7 and 1 only 1. This is my answer. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Okay, you can see that our answer is correct. 1788 5904, this is accurate. Okay, so now you have to do one thing. You are going to do this question with yourself. I am going to help you in first question only. Okay, so I will do question number 1 for you. So 3 4 2 5, so here again I will write, find the products. Ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So 3 4 2 5 multiplied to 84. So first of all we have to multiply all by 4. So 4 5s are 20 to carry here. 4 2s are 8 plus 2 10, 0, 1. 4, 4, 16 plus 1, 17. 7 here, 1 here. 3, 4, 4, 3, 12 plus 1, 13. 3 here, 1 here. Now, 1 cross or 0. You can write here 0 also, if you do not want to use cross. 8, 5, 40, 0. 4 here. 8, 2, 16 and 4, 20. So, 16 plus 4, 20. 0 here and 2 here. 8, 4, 32. 32 and 2, 34. 3 here. 8, 3, 24 and 3, 27. Now, we are going to add these. 0, 0, 7, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 1, 8 and 2. That is my answer. Very easy. Okay. So, you can do other questions easily with yourself. If you face any kind of problem in doing these questions, you can take my help. And after some time, I will check your rough copies also. I will share answer keys with you. But first of all, you have to do it with yourself. Only then I will help you. Now, let's move to another topic. Multiplication by 5, 25, 125. See, if you are given any number in which you have to multiply your multiplicand to the multiplier, where multiplier will be 5, 25 or 125, then how will you do that? There are three simple methods are given to you. If you are given number 5 as your multiplier or 25 or 125, then we will do it like this. See, multiplication by 5, 25 or 125. You are given 94 into 5. You can easily multiply this by multiplying like this. But we have another method also. A trick is also there. 94. See, if I divide, I am just talking about 10, 100 or 1000 only. Okay, I am not talking about another one. So, if I divide 10 by 2, my answer will be 5. If I divide 100 by 4, my answer will be 25. If I divide 1000 by 8, my answer will be 125. So these three are the method or the tricks which we are going to use it here. So I will make group of 94 multiplied 10 like this. In the place of 5, I am going to write 10 divided by 2. Now I have to make a grouping. I have written 10 divided by 2 in place of 5, but I have to change my group. I have to multiply it like this by making group of these two. So what I will do? 9, 4, 0 divided by 2. Now I have to divide it by 2. So what will be my answer? So 9, 40 by 2. 2, 4 is 8. 2, 7 is 14. 2, 0 is 0. So my answer will be 470. And here I will write 470. 94 into 5 is equals to 470. Hence, okay, I have to do it like that. Now another question is 463 to 25. Sorry, 863 to 25. So 863 to 25. So I told you in place of that 25, we can write 100 divided by 4. So 863 multiply 100 divided by 4. I will change my grouping. Here I will do like this. So 863 double 0 divided by 4. Now I have to divide this 863 double 0 to 4. So 863 double 0 by 4. So if I will cancel, then 4 2s are 8. 4 1s are 4. 4, 5 is 20, then 3, 0, then 4, 7 is 28, 2 remaining, then 4 5s are 20. Okay, so my answer will be 21575. Hence 863 multiplied by 25 will be equal to 21575. So easy. Now it's the turn of 25. So I have given here 679 multiplied by 125. So in place of 125, we are going to use 1000 by 8. So 679 multiplied by, we will write here 1000 divided by 8 in place of this. So I will change my grouping. My answer will be 679000 divided by 8. So how I will do this? So 679000 by 8 will be equals to 8, 8 just 64. How much left? 39, है ना? Then 8 4 जा 32, तो 39 minus 32, 7 0 70, 0 is here. Then 8 8 जा again 64, 8 8 जा 64. Then 70 minus 64 will be 6, okay? 6 0. Then 6 7 जा, sorry 7 8 7 जा 56. So 60 minus 56 will be 40. Now in the end 40 will be 8 5s are 40. So my answer will be 84875. Hence 679 multiplied to 125, my answer will be 84875. See, if you have any kind of problem in doing this kind of division, then you can apply your method by doing this. See, you have 679000 divided to 8, then 8 8 is 64, 3 0 9. You have taken 9 from here, we have subtracted 4 from 7, our answer will be 3. Then 8 4 ja 32, we know that. Here 9 minus 2 7 0, again I will take a 0. Then 8 8 is a 64, so 10 minus 4 6, 6 minus 6 0, because it has taken carry. Now I will insert 1 0. 8 7 ja 56, 10 minus 6 4, 5 minus 5 0, I will take a one more 0, so 8 5s are 40. That's it. See, the answer is same by this method and this method also. So if you have any problem in doing such kind of division, you can do your normal division method. Okay, so this is completed. We will do the very first question of this for you. So question number 2 is given here. I will do one question for you. Find the product by using short methods. Short methods. So how we will do that? We are given 83 multiplied by 5. So how can we do that? We will do it by the very first method given here, by 5. For 5 we will use 10 divided by 2. So 83 into 10 divided by 2, we will change our grouping. 830 divided by 2, if we divide them, then 830 divided by 2, 2 4 is 8, 0. We will take 3, 2 1 is 2, 3 minus 2, 1, and again a 0. So 2 5 is 10. So my answer will be 415. Hence 83 multiplied to 5 will be 415. If you want to check whether your answer is right or wrong, you can directly multiply it like this. 83 multiply 5 and 5 3 is a 15. 8 5 is 40 plus 1 45. So my both answers are correct, but you have to do it by this method. Okay, this is just for checking, for your satisfaction. This question should be done like this. Okay, so keep in mind and try other questions. On Monday, we will definitely do the problem solving which are based upon multiplication. Okay, till then, revise your work, complete your copies, and do these questions try in your rough notebooks. Take care. Bye.